I've got to start by asking you about Jasprit Bumrah, who came into the scheme of things around the time when you were India coach. Now, just seeing his development as a test match bowler, and especially these two test matches, what's struck you the most in terms of his skill sets and how they've improved?
No, I think he's an amazing cricketer. You know, for a young boy who walked into Mumbai Indians in an IPL when I was a part of Mumbai Indians, to now, he's just grown in stature. He's just grown in his skill sets, like you said. He's much stronger, fitter, and he's added a bit of pace. He's a lot more consistent. He knows exactly how to get wickets. It's not just about the skills that you have or you possess in terms of ability to bowl in, away, bouncer, whatever. But I think the ability to understand what to do when. I think Bumrah has done that brilliantly, and he's a great student of the game. He understands nuances. He bowls differently to different batsmen. Conditions, he assesses conditions really quickly, and that's something that has been the ability of Jasprit Bumrah. But in this series, what really was intriguing and what was really nice to see was his ability to swing the ball away from the right-hander or to the left-hander coming back in. I think that, to me, is lethal, because if Jasprit Bumrah can do that consistently, the one coming back in is his natural angle to the right-hand batsman. If he can take the ball away, which he did in the series, we know what he could do. I mean, he could just blast out the opposition in less than 5 or 6 overs. And that's the ability that Jasprit Bumrah has. And I think India is blessed to have someone like him. I mean, 12 test matches, he's already picked up more than 60 wickets. So that's 5 a test match as a fast bowler is brilliant. And you know, I think India is blessed to have someone like Jasprit Bumrah.
You played against and played with a lot of great fast bowlers in your time, and I know you mentioned it's only 12 test matches. He's only been playing test cricket for a year and a bit, so perhaps we tend to get swayed a little bit by the now and here. But what's your view? Do you see shades of the great fast bowlers in him? The way that he bowls the Yorker, do you see a shade of, for instance, of a Waqar or a Wasim, or the ability to beat batsmen? Do you see a little bit of McGrath? Do you see great bowlers and shades of them in Jasprit Bumrah?
Oh, certainly. I think he has all the credentials to become a great bowler. I mean, he already is the number one bowler in all 3 formats. I mean, if you look at the consistency that he has shown in all the 3 formats.
Yeah.
India depend a lot on Jasprit Bumrah. To have that ability to do that consistently and carry that burden, you know, he just needs to remain fit and then continue to work on that. And he's, like I said, he's a wonderful student of the game. He understands situations better than any other bowler. And you can see that in his development. So, yes, he certainly has the quality to go on and become the greatest ever bowler from India as a fast bowler. I think that's something that he has. And we can see that those kind of shades early in his career. So it's still a long way for him. You know, it's wonderful to see the kind of performances that he's been able to put together. What really differentiates between a Jasprit Bumrah and someone starting that young is his ability to convert those 2 wickets, 3 wicket hauls to a 5 wicket haul and then win matches for the country. I think that is the hallmark of a bowler. You want bowlers to be match winners, and that's what Jasprit Bumrah does. And he's shown that in such a young career over the last few years.